Hello. Hello, guys. What's up? How's it go? Yeah. Whoa. Load game. Exactly where we left off. Hopefully. Oh, late stream, guys. Sorry about that. I didn't expect it to be a late stream. Kinda had some difficulties today. All around difficulties with just about everything, so I didn't expect to have a.
Commander, we can begin
Oh,
working
yeah,
on
we
the
need that
access
skeleton
to your
key to do
base
that.
as soon as you give the word.
We need to see how much that cost, and if we should. I don't even know if we should do that this early. I think we should at least wait till beam weapons, so we need more engineers. So if there's a chance for us to get more engineers, we're probably gonna want to be on that. Are we researching something, at least? For chance. Oh, we're doing beam weapons, okay. Beam weapons, what's making? Is anything actually making? Build facilities. Holy crap. Everything under the sun is making right now. Alright, let's go ahead and scan for activity. Did we update this? To say. Exfil. Change is saved. Okay, we did. We did, boys. It's fine. Don't panic. Don't panic! View
Commander,
abduction
we're
site.
receiving several
Very
urgent requests for
difficult.
assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site in
Moderate
Holland.
for a support lieutenant. We're difficult for some engineers. I believe we should probably go for the one with the highest difficulty, not because I really want to, but kinda because we need to reduce this panic in Germany. Man. This is not what you want to have happen. I kinda need those engineers though. But it's difficult for a low panic area. That is like right beside our base though, that's a little scary. Let's try Germany, I guess. I think what we're gonna do, definitely wanna bring a support along. Go ahead and make all items available. Let's go ahead and. Our support is gonna be. Wait. I think we should bring some higher level people here. So we don't mess it up. I need to go ahead and do some minor things real quick before I forget. It's kind of like stuff that you have to do. Twitch.tv. Page underscore Sasuke. There we go. Just in case anybody's looking for it, I don't want them to be so confused.
He said he was streaming, and then like it wasn't there. I was really angry.
I was also angry. Okay, how do we want to play this? I think we should bring a bunch of rookies. You're a rookie, so you must have good aim if I have you with that. Yeah, you have really good aim. What do you do? You have meh aim, meh will. What's her will? Wow, she only has 25. Even worse. We definitely need a support, and I think we're always gonna need a heavy. Heavies are like too good not to keep. So this assault can leave for a rookie. We'll bring Hiroshi Yamada. That's three rookies and three useful people. No offense, but you know, it's kind of. Do we have anything we can change out of? Doesn't look like it. This guy doesn't even have like very good aim. Do any of you other rookies have? Can we see their stats before we choose them? I guess we can. 70 aim is better. We'll just keep 70 aim, I guess. And a bunch of grenades to blow up cover with the singular heavy. I can't wait to play Long War. Long War is gonna be so fun. Does this support actually have anything? Just smoke grenade? I think we want a higher level support. Like, no offense, but I wouldn't mind having. What level are you? You're brand new as well. Oh, it's because you're the only one that's not wounded. Damn, that's unfortunate. Maybe we shouldn't even bring one. I would love to get as many people as possible. 70 aim is again good enough. And then you can have our. You can have that med kit though. So we're going in a little underprepared, I'll admit. I'll admit as he takes a look at his, like, legions of rookies. It scares me on a very difficult mission. Same point in time, it'd be nice to have this done. And if rookies get through it, so good. The aliens move through the streets. Okay, so we're fancy, we're here. We're large and in charge. Okay, so first things first. No offense, rookies, but rookies always go first. Just in case, you know, they make some mistakes that I wouldn't be too fond of. So, Bogan can up here. You can come back here. Then we gotta dash these rookies somewhere. And it worries me because if we find a pod there, we would be very sad. I guess what we could do. I doubt one extra position is gonna pop a pod. And we can go hide over here. I don't like it. But I'd rather do that than pop a pod late into the turn and have some really bad stuff happen. So let's go ahead and get this over with. Plenty of good stuff. Alien activity. We hear meld. Don't hear aliens, but we hear meld. If I had to guess, the aliens are going to be somewhere close to the meld. No need to ask twice. Go check it out. Yep, this is what I thought would happen. Two invisible jerk-offs. Which is fine. It's not my favorite thing to have happen. But it's actually not as bad as it could be, either. This is a little scary, but I'm going to try it. Okay, we popped no pods. So here's what I'm thinking. It's you overwatch. You come out here to the open. You overwatch. You come to a place where we can see you. You overwatch. You overwatch. You come over here towards the facing side and overwatch. And you do the exact same thing. So this way, we're overwatched on all sides. Just in case, you know, these guys get froggy. This is really scary. I did not expect this to happen at all. Oh, we got a kill! Oh, that's so good. Oh, we got another one? It's a miss, but hey, we took the shot. We still have two overwatches left, too. Oh, we have one overwatch left. Oh, but we got both kills! Oh my god, it's so good! We have one overwatch left, so somebody's about to get strangled. What's that noise? Oh god. Why is it just looking at his face? I'm freaking out. That was weird. So we got pretty lucky, I'll say. That meld is gonna be missed. Let's move in. Maybe we can capture this meld. We're probably going to run and gun for it next turn. So what does that mean? It means move back people first. The people in the far back go first. Because they are the most susceptible to bad positioning because they won't be able to move as far as the people who are up further forward. Is this really double cover? Double full cover? You can just come here. I'm kind of trying to put everybody in an overwatchable position. Is that really a dash? We can't get in there any other way? Be damn, son. Alright, we'll just put you right here. Just kick the fucking window right through. Because I kind of feel like we can get that mailed. He should be dead. Okay, I was about to say, you are literally in the thick of it and you live. Somebody's gonna get strangled, we know that. Or not. I'm surprised. So, run and gun. Enables you to fire but not use items. Is that technically an item? I'm gonna be a little salty if this is. No, we got it. It's fine. So, if at all possible, we'd love to have you be able to get in here to cover him. This mission is going really well thus far. Happy to have that. is another good position to cover somebody from. We're gonna need to do some reloads after we get ourselves situated in this building, but I think that's 100% fine. No hard feelings on the reload front. I think we're just gonna set one guy out in the middle, because it's gonna be not. It's probably gonna be easier to overwatch from there. Then you can come here. So I think this is a pretty good turn for us. The next turn we're definitely gonna reload with like who need it, and then we're gonna try to overwatch too, because there's one more stealth guy. You can go ahead and overwatch. You can grab that reload. You can grab a reload. You can just chill for a second and reload. You can overwatch. I'll give you a reload. This guy might pop out and try to strangle somebody. No, we hear somebody through the wall. You hear that? Shh, you hear that? I do. Aye, aye, Commander. I say before anything even happens, let's just pop this open and check outside. Okay, we don't see anything. I'm kind of happy we don't see anything. Kind of thinking... We'll see as we get closer and closer here. Definitely want to move these two goons in the back. You get to move real far up. So you overwatch, you overwatch, you overwatch. And Jang, this is full cover, so you can come here and overwatch too. It's tempting just to blow a hole in this wall with a rocket or something, and then just see if we can spot the aliens that way. I almost get the feeling that it's just not gonna work. But I think I kind of want to try it. I don't know if this will just blow that random stuff up or if it'll actually... Because I need to blow up the wall. I don't know if this will just blow the stuff up in front of it or if it'll blow up the wall. Let's try. Oh, shit. That blew up our cover in front of us. Discovered the sectoids though. Hi! You're not buying cover anymore, my friend. Might go ahead and warn you of that one. Go ahead and do this. Give us a better shot. 50, 50, 50. Any grenades? Ugh, that's right out of range. This is kind of bad. Let's take a look at our stuff here. 50. This is what scares me. This guy is out of cover here. I would love this to work. I'd rather just go ahead and do this. I know it's a waste. He got a freaking promotion. But I feel like it's so much smarter than risking that guy's life. 70. 70's great. You're playing with dude's life right now, I hope you know. Do you have a Roman gun again? I'm more scared about popping a pot or something. Go ahead and run a gun. Little scary. Should be good position for us. 71. That's exactly what I wanted to have happen. So there is still, don't forget, there's still one more guy out there looking for us. Oh my lord, if they go into Overwatch, we're fucked. That boy's in deep. Call him home, call the boys home. Man, he's in real deep. So many shots and I dropped a drink. 50, she's in a dangerous position. This guy is just like, real dangerous positioning. That's dashing, come on.
Yes, Commander.
This is full cover. I don't have a grenade on this guy. There's 240s. That's not the worst. Love for you to just run up here in full cover, I think, is the best idea. You lose your shot. Do you lose any grenade chance at all? I don't have a grenade chance. Man, this is real scary. Real scary for a butt up here. I think we just need to, like, dash out of here. It's too dangerous. I know it's gonna pretty much give them like a full turn to set up shots if they want, How about this rocket? What are we looking at here? Not enough range. You might get some more range from moving to this position. You get no shot. That's kind of understandable. All right, rookie. Miss Donna Thomas. Damn, this person was going to be a sniper. I remember because her accuracy is crazy. And she got a kill. She could be the one to die. Don't do it, Donna. Don't go down like this. Is there any full cover in here? No, not really. I hate doing it, but we really just gotta dash out, I think. It's the only real safe play. 40. 40 to miss. We put a lot of people in good positioning here, though. So I'm not... I can't say I'm optimistic, but I'm not necessarily too worried. Because we purposely put people in good positioning. Like, we have most people in full cover, one person in half cover. Oh, the half cover broke! She's dead! Donna, I'm sorry. Good night. Okay, he got the double poison. That's unfortunate. This is Donna. Donna, no! Oh, that is so bad. That's so bad, bad, bad. He's poisoned. They're both poisoned. How are we gonna get in here, man? They are dug in right now. Donna lives another day. Aye, aye, Commander. Thinking like some of this action, get in here, see what kind of grenade we can throw. That should be good. It'll kill one and maybe destroy the cover of the other. Alright, it killed one. That's a good thing. Alright, Vogel, you just need to, like, get out of that poison, bro. 20. Even worse than it was before. Like, pretty scared of doing this, but can you run a gun? No. One more turn. You're the only one with a shot. Thomas won't get a shot from there. We tried before. She has no grenade. This is bad positioning. It's terrible positioning. This will at least get you out of the poison, so you don't keep getting poisoned repeatedly. I think we confirmed that hunkering didn't help last time. That was only in the mod. But I'd rather them be away from danger and hunkered than in danger and unhunkered. That makes sense. Donna, you just please bay. She had a shot for like a split second, but it didn't last. Damn, that would have killed his cover too. I'm kind of upset that we didn't see that beforehand. That would have been extremely good info to have. We could have probably got a shot there. Alright, so what does he do? Does he take the shot on, he fades back. He takes a shot. No kill cam. Oh, that's a scary hit though. Holy fuck. Wow, there he is. Okay, these two are still poisoned. It's okay, guys. Don't freak out too bad. You're gonna need some healing. 60, 50. Nothing. These are the things that keep me up at night and scare me. No shot from here, huh? Run and gun is up, but where would we even run and gun to? This is not in cover, but do they even have a shot on me here? I don't think so. I'm not saying this is our smartest idea ever. I'm just saying it's an idea. We cured that poison at least. One less thing for us to worry about. Jang, what do you look like for a rocket there, bud? Pretty bad. That cover being destroyed in the middle? This is terrible. Moving to position. 50. 50's good. Nice, good kill. Rookie Duncan got a promotion. 50. It was good earlier. It wasn't good this time. So she might be dead. We may have just killed her. Which haunts me to this day. It's such a bad choice to do this. Especially without a grenade. Maybe we... This is such a bad idea. I'm gonna do it though. Run and gun behind this. Kick the damn door open. 27. Oh my god. Shot really wide.
I'm moving to that position.
We at least need to move up some. Thomas has no shot. This makes me so sad. Alright, there's a pretty good chance somebody's gonna die here. Sorry, rookie. We gave up. Oh, that's a kill. Rookie Pam. Pan was killed. Good night, Miss Pan. Jesus Christ, these shots are grotesque. 47 is good. Two. Now we just need to get in here and kill this guy before it has a chance to escalate anymore. Like an escalator going up and down. No. I just want one of these to work out. Oh, that looks so good. I know this is where your comrade died, but you have an 80% chance. Thank God. Jesus, man.
We nailed it, Commander.
We only lost one person. We got half of the stuff, and we killed a bunch of aliens. This should reduce a bit of the panic, too. Pure good. It's good. It's real good. Okay. Nice, nice. We got some promotions. Got a heavy and assault. No snipers. We have a captain now, though. For his immunity to critical hits. Increases the area of effect on suppression and all rocket attacks by 2 tiles. Ooh, that seems good. Does not have suppression, though. Maybe... I really should have realized that he had low profile. I like resilience, but danger zone just seems like really good. Alright, so we got that. We got us a new heavy. Heavies are white. We have us a new assault again. I'm a little bit tired of the assaults, I'll be honest. Panic in Germany decreased by 3. That's real good. Let's go take a look. Yeah, Germany's pretty happy about that. We need to take care of Australia in a second. We don't have any satellites, sadly. We can't make any. What do we want to do here? I think let's go ahead and view our soldiers. You're good. Salt. His nickname is Tombstone? What a fucking badass. Alright, Donna, you're the heavy that is a sniper, so I'm just going to name you... No, we'll keep you Donna Thomas. You can keep your name. Not happy about it though. But you need to be white. White. Your armor has to be of the color white. There we go. Then the support is red, of course. Assaults are pink. Never forget. It's one of our assaults down here. I don't think he was gravely wounded. He's probably just like barely wounded. But look, like there's like a million assaults barely wounded. How do we ever know? So tired of all these assaults. This is why I couldn't wait to play the mod though, because in the mod you can choose how you want them colored, or you can choose not colored. You can choose their what position or spec they go into from 2, which is better than what it is now. You don't get any choice. So we have enough rookies, I think, right now. We have some medals to give out. 5 aim against PO in full cover. Let's give it to Donna, man. She's the sniper. Even though she's not a sniper, she's an honorary sniper. We inducted her into this world. Never panic is good. Let's just soup Donna up. Donna's going to be the bae. Actually, Zhang has been a golden god. He has no medals? Oh my god, I'm sorry. I am ashamed. Because he just went clutch as a mofo and saved somebody, and then they died anyway. Or somebody else died anyway. Okay, let's probably just go ahead and continue on.
I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Go ahead and scan. Alright, now we have a cybernetics thing.
The soldiers who volunteer for mech trooper augmentation sacrifice much, but they do not leave themselves entirely behind. A mech trooper will be able to apply some of the training and knowledge from his or her previous combat specialty to the cybersuit's operation.
Interesting.
With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield.
Mm-hmm. Who do we want to be our first mech? These people are wounded. You can't do... Oh, you can't do rookies. You can do wounded people. Maybe we should make Butters? Butters the support. Nearby allies uncover C10 defense. That's cool. That's the... Interest C for Maislin. 33%. Are they all different? Or is it just because they're... It's their different classes that do it. Okay. What's heavy again? I kinda like the support thing. That seems pretty good. Free defense? It's only useful for close range people. I don't know, they can't be in cover is the only thing I know about mechs, so. Let's do Dominga Soto just to see what it looks like, because I've never had one of these before.
And begin installing the cybersuit interfaces as soon as possible.
Okay, we got a laboratory done. We got an achievement theory? What is that? Build a laboratory. Herpa derpa. Can we build that thing yet? No, we still need engineers and money, of course. Okie dokie, let's scan. Who needs limbs? This is gonna be the first time we see this, so we gotta watch it.
The cybernetic interfaces are holding stable, but they're of no use without a cybersuit to interface with.
That's creepy.
I suggest we manufacture one immediately. When our new mech trooper equips that suit, I think you'll be pleasantly surprised with its capabilities.
Oh, that's weird, man. I don't know how I feel about it. Dude, I do not know how I feel about this. It's like more mech than human. Literally, she's like a torso with mech body parts. Mechs are powerful. I think mech troopers are mechs in battle. Okay. There's 3 tech levels. Research is required to gain access to mech stuff. We need $25. Fuck. Give us some money, man. Come on, beam weapons. Yes. Oh, it's so good. Beam weapons are so good. Oh my god. But we don't even have the money to make them right now. I think what we have to do. I don't like doing this. Gotta go to the gray market, man. I'll sell down to 120. Then let's do 3 of these, 6 of those to bring that down to 20. 1 of those, 6 of these. It's not really useful. Okay. I'm sure he would. Shut the frick up. Alright, let's buy a mech first. Boom. You get a flamethrower, allows the mech to lay waste to a cone shaped area. Flame can spill outside the aiming area. Powerful arm of the mech allows the lure to. Pulverize adjacent cover and enemies. Allows boosted mobility. I don't like want either of these. Guess flamethrower would probably be the best? I don't know. I like the boosted mobility. And I like the ability to destroy cover. Let's do it. So now we have a mech, pretty cool, but we can't upgrade him yet because we're missing research. Then we need to go here and buy some beam rifles. It's very, very important. Okay, so we have 6 soldiers. I'm betting about 4 of them are gonna be able to use it, probably. If I had to guess, I'm gonna say 4. I wanna have at least 2 of these. Yeah. That's really all we can afford right now. I really wish we could do this. We don't have any crystal corpses though. So we can start a new research project as well. 23 days for the light plasma rifle. We can go heavy lasers, precision lasers. This is obviously the laser for the sniper. The problem is we just don't have. we don't have any ability to really use that, right? So 4 days for this. 4 days isn't long at all. Let's go ahead and do it. I believe that's all we need. Yeah. Are any of these new? I don't think any of those are new. Let's go. Get our council report. An A? Holy shit, yeah! XCOM project thus far, Commander. Oh, we have ways? Oh, that's where we are, Herpa Derpa. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. Alright, so we got more money. What do we waste the more money on? Watching. Oh my god, we made the skeleton key, yeah? You know we're going to. So nanofiber vest, no, we already had some of those. Arc thrower, we have one of those. We have enough laser rifles, I believe. We have enough medkits, because I'm thinking, here's what I'm thinking. We're always going to have, like, one assault who needs shotguns, and probably one heavy. If I had to guess.
The potential applications for this sort of tech would have been limitless if the aliens had only come in peace.
Limitless, if only the aliens had come in peace. It's okay. Ain't no thing but chicken wing. Don't ever forget that. Delicious, delicious chicken wings. Okily dokily. I think that's all we need for now. I'm just taking a quick look because I don't want to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. I know you have. Let's scan. Somebody's returned to active duty. We got something else done. Satellite Nexus. Oh, that's really good. That's what I wanted. Then you can go ahead and do this because this is a fast one as well. That's what I want, was that Satellite Nexus. I remember this in my last playthrough. More power and engineers than 250 bucks. Yeah, this is what I wanted though. So we need to save that amount up, so. Did we say we need engineers? Is that it? Satellite Nexus. 8 power, 25 engineers. That's fine. So, engineers are... Workshop. Where's our workshop? Cybernex Lab, does that count as a workshop? I know this is a lot of tedious crap, but this is stuff that we need to know. So... This counts as a laboratory, so I bet the other one counts as a workshop. But I'd like to build it here, but I think we're going to build it here and then just have the plus one bonus from the Nexus instead of the plus two that I was going to plan for. So workshop, it's fine. Then we need to make some more money, but I want to build a power generator. So 60 bucks, let's sell up to get to 60 bucks, then we'll call it good. I think everything else we have is perfectly fine right now, so... Let's go ahead and sell some stuff in the gray market. I know they ain't happy about it, but that's life, son. You don't always get to be happy. These are damaged and both these are not. Oh, this item has no research and can be safely sold. Nice. Does anything else say that? No, nothing else says that. So let's go ahead and do that. 150 for free? That's what I'm talking about. That's my kind of life right there. Build facilities, power. Wait, is this it? Power generator, yep, we can build it right here. There we go. And that'll get extra power because it's beside the other one. Now we can go ahead and start scanning again. Send Sky Ranger. Small scout class. Here's what I'm thinking. Small and scout class are things that I like to see go together. Why not give us the greatest chance to get a sniper? And then let's send one ballin' ass unit with him. I'd like to send a really good support, so... What do you have? Yeah, he has a lot of really good stuff. I want to send one ballin' ass support with him. You can have both of these because you are, like, the important one here. No offense to, our friends, our allies, our compadres. And we'll give you the healing. I don't know. We're going to want to take shots with you most of the time because you have 77 aim. All right, let's take a look at the other people's aim. Whoever has the worst aim is the medic. 55, 60. It's like I saw 55 back there. 70, you're definitely not taking this, so... Go ahead and have that. But with 70 aim, you deserve a laser rifle. 55 aim, I'm sorry, my friend, you do not deserve one. But you can heal people, so don't feel too bad about yourself. Okay, 60 aim gets one. Unless these other two are better, but I think they're both the same. 65 is good, and 60 is good, so... We could back out and build two more if we wanted. I think we should probably do that. It's not even bad. Like, having extras is not gonna hurt us, I don't think. Can we make two more? Not break the bank? Yeah, we can. Good. Just what I wanted. Just what the doctor ordered. Let's go ahead and get back here. UFO landing site. Sky Ranger. You. I think this is going to up our chances quite a bit with this extra firepower in our hands. I mean, it might not make like the absolute biggest difference, but I think it's definitely going to help. And it was you that had the highest. Yeah, you have 65 aim. 65 aim is pretty good, dog. Alrighty, rookies. Are you guys ready? Maybe we should take a heavy, too. I really like the rockets from the heavy. If we have a low... Who has the lowest accuracy that's not wielding the, 60? 60. Both of you don't have the highest accuracy, so... I really want to take a heavy. I don't think I want to take our super, super good heavy, so we're going to be taking... Richter? Yeah, he looks like a fine young man on a mission. He only has 67 aim, so you can just take that. Nice. I like it. Let's go ahead and launch. Strike one. Prepare for landing. It's a very easy mission, so we should be able to level some people up, hopefully. So that's where we're going next. Reports indicate the UFO. That's where we're going next. Populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders. Burr. Oh, I had to put my jacket on. It's freezing in here. Too cold. I hate this map. Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status of the site is unknown. Ah, that's actually really good that we popped that early. Okay, so what we got here? 57, 55, 57 is obviously... I did not mean to take that, but I'm happy that we did. Very nice shot. No cover from that direction, so that is a bad move. Let's just take a look who has the highest here. 40, 22, you have no shot. 25. Oh, what about you, young man? 29. Okay, so it's obvious who we want to take the shot with. Is their positioning good enough to actually want the shot to be taken? I guess here? Damn, I really hate this positioning. 50, 32. Wow, I'm very impressed. Here, you got a promotion. Can't let him die now. Hashtag regret not taking an assault at this point. I think the rest of you can just line up over here. Definitely probably gonna take a pot shot at Digger if I had to guess. It's not my favorite thing to happen. But I think... Oh, I threw a grenade! I threw a grenade! Ah! I blew through cover! Rookie's going down, boys! Yuchi's over there. You're already on Overwatch, aren't you? It's okay, maybe he'll just move. Just move. Okay, he left. Yes, we got lucky. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream. We got a shot here. 57, that's good. Yep. Easy peasy. That above half. Let's go ahead and get some pretty bold moves up here. I like this idea because it's full cover over there. We see the meld. We've already killed three people, or three floaters. Pretty happy about that idea. Go to Overwatch. Let's be a little bit more careful with our movements. We just threw a freaking grenade at our cover a minute ago. Heard meld. Kind of sound like an alien to me, but if you say it's meld, I'll trust you. Go ahead and get a rookie to move up here. This is pretty good positioning. What we got over here? Not my favorite positioning. But I kind of want to like do some of this action with the battle scanner. Shot is blocked. Shot is blocked. Ah, I see where we're supposed to be heading to. Let's just throw that all the way in there. That should bounce. Teemo, my boy. What's up, man? We see nothing. Fair enough. Let's go ahead and head up here. This is scary. I hope this doesn't pop a pot or anything. And you need to take quite a little dash here. In Overwatch, you need to move somewhere. If this pops a pod, I'm gonna be so upset. Because I probably should not have moved that far forward, though silly. We might get this meld. Too many streams! Well, you know what? If you have that many streams to watch, I don't even judge you if you gotta close mine, brother. This is such a good positioning, maybe? Alright, we see some people. They're sectoids. What did they choose to do? They all went to the right. Interesting choice. We have no eyes on them. I think Diggory can get that next turn. Yeah, he can definitely get that next turn. I don't want to put somebody in half cover when they're in full cover, so you Overwatch. You are very important, so you need to not die. Don't know how we're going to facilitate that yet. God, I hate this positioning, though. Moving out. You can go ahead and Overwatch. I think we need to, like, reposition you here. Maybe take the dash with you? No, let's put you in full cover. Hashtag full cover for life, yo. I think we should just go ahead and throw our secondary battle scanner. Because we don't have any eyes on them. Yeah, it's true. It just worries me, man. I hate being in bad positioning. I don't mind wasting another battle scanner just to find out where they are. I'd rather know where they are than them get a sexy flank on us. Go ahead. Overwatch. I guess you can overwatch. I probably should have hunkered you, though. For what we got here. He's mind melding. So we know that guy's gonna run out and do something stupid. They always do when they get mind melded. Damn it, I missed the target. It flanked itself to get a shot. Wow, it hit somebody in full cover. Meld Araya. Alright. Diggory! Okay. Dude, XCOM is like one of my favorite games. I was about to say, both of you guys can't hit. That's not cool. Alright, Diggory, I know you have some really good shots here. Oh man, we want the meld though. Hold on. You have some good shots too. Everybody shoots with their eyes closed. It's true. Nobody actually even aims in this game. That's something I've come to realize. Scotch, you just go ahead and take that 70. Good stuff. I think you need to fall back and be healed. Williamson can't get this. Diggory, you gotta go over here and grab this, brother. We need this meld. Then, like, none of this positioning is too sexy. Maybe we make a sexier target for them to shoot? 45. I think I'd rather just fucking throw a grenade and kill this guy. Or at least blow up his cover, yeah. Yeah, let's blow up the salient's cover. Who has a nade? You do. Can you throw yours that far? Yeah, you can. F alien, Joe! Alright, this guy's out in no man's land now. You only got a 65% chance to hit a guy who's standing still. Thanks for taking your 65, my friend. I was a little bit upset, I'll be honest. I was like, how could you even? Let's go ahead and throw you up here. Kinda wanna take this like super aggressive positioning on this side, but I think it's dumb. Dumb plays, boys. Dumb plays. I'm surprised you were the first person to show up today. Not the floaters. I didn't announce it like I normally do on YouTube, though. This guy's gonna take a shot. No, he did a double move. And he's screaming, help! Oh my god, Diggory's about to go off. Diggory, my boy, you're the man. Will this hit? There's a chance this hits. If this hits, this is the god shot. Won't even know what hit him. We got one. I'll take it. That guy overwatched. This guy is in the sky. Now Diggory is in bad position. XCOM is my jam. I agree. I love XCOM. Honestly. 50. I just want to blow up this guy's cover and, like, forget that this ever happened. I think we're gonna do this. Then we're gonna. No. Heal wound. Well, I'll just let you know that every single sniper I have has died honorably in the field of combat. And by honorably, I mean, you know, pretty sadly. Can we, like, get Diggory in there? Yo? Diggory and anyone else? There's the twofer right there. He has to put it on a pixel on the rock, but he's gonna do it because he's a real man. Can we just, like, blow up this guy's cover? You got nades, you may as well use them, right? Right. If we get a sniper from all these rookies, we'll name them. What do you want the name to be? I mean, Teemo? Question mark? 60, what we got here? 70. 71st. Nicely done. Nice. Got a promotion. Yeah, we can't see anything. On my way. It's like we put smoke everywhere or something. Alright, I'm scared for Diggory's life. Oh god. He double moved. That's good for us. He has us flanked with a 32% chance. He's like on a plane above us too. There's a chance there's a guy over here. He's overwatching that. Jebediah Finch. I love it. I'd rather. Come on, 42 would be nice. Oh my god, he's a monster! Okay. You come over here. We get no shot. That's pretty much what I wanted. Let's go ahead and reload. There's no cover there? Jesus. I find the lack of cover on this map disturbing. You just go ahead and overwatch. It's dashing. All of this is gonna be dashing. Can we just dash you all the way up here? You can take Diggory's position, Andre. You're the main man with the plan. We can't lose you. You're the main lady with the plan. Why are you named Andre? I thought you were somebody else. Astrid. Astrid Andre. Interesting. Good name, yeah. There's one more floating asshole around here somewhere. I know he's in there. Really don't. Ugh. Maybe this is far enough to see inside. He's overwatched? Oh no. He missed. Astrid Andre 3000. I knew it was him. Damn it, he's everywhere. There's the outsider.
Hi guys.
50. Yo, that's a long distance. And he has to reload too. Damn. We can't even like see this grenade, but like that's gonna go inside. Oh my god, will this destroy dude's cover though? This might destroy our friend's cover. It hit him for 3. Oh, fuck, I forgot they only do 3. These aren't the other grenades. Andre 3000 has a show on Cartoon Network? Really? There's no way. I'm pretty sure I would have remembered that. Alright. It's dashing, man. It's all dashing. We're dashing. Maybe we can shoot through the little corner here? We can't shoot through the corner! He can't look through. Oh my god. It was alright. Worst ideas in A? Let's just take a 50. 50 and it hits? Wow. Nice shot through the wall, you frickin' hacker. That's all I gotta say about that. So if we don't have a shot on him, he probably doesn't have a shot on us, right? That is logical to think. Probably doesn't work that way, knowing my luck. And here we go. Alright, where are you going? Oh, mistakes, I think. Yeah, good night, sweet prince. Holy crap, we went so hard. After I do this playthrough, I think we're gonna do a playthrough of the Long War, that sexy, sexy mod. Gonna be all over that. Heavy, 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 heavy. Really? No snipers again. Get a lightning reflexes, we don't have too many of them. I can't even right now with these heavies. Why do I never get snipers? Why? God dang it, man. Okay, you are the correct color. I know Diggory is the correct color. All assaults must report in pink. At first we got too many assaults. Like, look how many assaults it says. Then now we're getting nothing but heavies for some reason. Did we check you? You're a mech trooper. Oh, she gets new abilities. Effect. Max that destroy most cover, hit all eligible targets for 34% of damage. This attack cannot cause critical hits. Interesting. This is our first bay. Damiango Soto. She is the mech lady. Ba-na-na-na. You gotta make all these guys white so I don't forget. Is that white? That's white enough. I like having all the people freaking colorized. I think I'm gonna change like the highest, most priority units to like a different color, but still kind of the same idea. So, what are you? Your support. Supports are red. Raid. Raid woof. Okay. You get to be... You're gonna take Donna Thomas's slot because she has been amazing. She went on 2 missions and got 3 kills. And she was a rookie the whole time. We can't choose the nickname though. It's gonna be Fook Bitch.
Oh my lord.
Okay. Everybody else is colored except the people down here probably. You're pink and you need to be heavy, so a little overweight. I mean, what? That's amazing. Somebody really has that name? At the same time, as ridiculous as it is, that is also absolutely amazing. Okay, so we should probably just keep scanning. Gone. The abduction scenes. We picked up multiple requests for assistance. Ah, we gotta go help Australia. Well, that's where we're going. We're going to Australia. We do need engineers, so. I believe that was like. That was every single. Almost all of our rookies. So now we have our last 2 rookies on here. We're gonna need some more rookies. We got Bonder, Stax, Enigma. Fook Da Beek. Huh. Interesting. So, let's bring Enigma along. All items available. You have pretty good aim. You can take both of these. Fook Da Beek. That's kind of awesome. Give you a scope too. You're gonna be the sniper for this one. Since we never have any real snipers. Alright, I believe it seems only fair to bring Fook Da Beek with us. So where is she? Oh, there we go. She looks so ready to go. Like, finally, I get to go home. Murder everyone. I mean, help everyone. I'd like to have an assault. I think Zhang can take a break, and let's bring an assault along. Bring Boothalizi, and you're gonna have the alien seduction device. Kappa machine. All right, this looks good. Good enough. Enough grenades to drown a donkey. Enough grenades to be in a sea of donkeys. This was a difficult mission, which means we could like come across chrysalithids or something. I'm not. That scares me. It scares me to my bones.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. We're still picking up transmissions.
Yeah. Let's get into it. Let's get serious here.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO.
Okay. Let's go ahead and put people in the right position. Strike one is clear to engage. Enigma, you're our sniper, so. But you're happy about over here. Not everybody's moved, but I think I want to have everybody in a decent position before we decide to open this door. So. What positioning you got over here? Nice. Good stuff. You can just go sit around that corner. Why am I the only one that's looking at walls? Okay. Do you know the mass overwatch button, by the way? I saw Northern Lion use it in his playthrough, and it bugs the crap out of me that I can't find it. Okay, what do we hear? Click on the... Go ahead and open. Hello? Oh god, we can't see.
Headed there now. Visual on the goods.
That's not bad. Maybe. Let's take Enigma up on the roof. Let's just press all buttons to find it. But dude, what if we just like, this is no cover on this roof. There's like one cover.
It's a
Let's just see if there's anything up here, and if there's not, we'll decide what to do. This scares me. Just do it, Enigma. Dun-na-na-na-na, dun-ta-na-ta. Just quote-unquote beat it? Alright, you can go over here. That's full cover, but we might get too much vision, so... Why would you just stand there, you idiot? Okay. Fair enough, fair enough. Last time I just pressed a bunch of buttons, I almost grenaded myself. That was fun. We should have thrown a scanner. Matter of fact, I think we're gonna go forward.
I'm on it, Commander.
What do we see? We have to see something, right? Nothing? Where are you at?
Let's do this.
We found him. That was a bad time to find him. I'm kind of surprised this guy up front didn't see him. You lazy bastard. Wow, that guy just... He leaped. Go up here to Enigma. 67? Oh, that's a good one. 72 is really two. I say let's take the 67 first up here.
Heard.
Let's move in full cover first. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Baby.
X-ray neutralized.
Ah, okay. Is that really dashing? That's not dashing, is it? You should just take the 72. I can't tell. Why does that look like it's dashing? They're both dead anyway.
Kill confirmed.
Nicely done, my friends.
On the move.
Let's move these two people up.
On the move.
I don't really like being in this building, but...
Stepping off.
I think if multiple enemies pop out, Enigma's just gonna cheese it down here. Tabloid, tabloid, tabloid. Go ahead and pop it open. What do we see? No enemies, huh? Just for safety. Really. Find your lack of finding enemies disturbing. This'll find something. It's only half cover. Yeah, there's cars over there. There's aliens everywhere, man. What do you think you're doing? Go and overwatch. Go and overwatch too. Okay, I did the Y hotkey. I like that. Feels good. Is that really? Oh, I thought. Ah, okay, they're coming to us. What are they? Ah, assholes, huh? We can just throw a scanner, I think, and probably find them. Go here. Just throw a scanner right here. Because they're probably not in cover. If I know these assholes like I do. Probably just jerking it right here. Yep. Enigma's in a scary position now. Okay, so first things first. Dashing. Need to go here and pick up this damn mill before I forget. Give me that. No, no shot. Okay, first things first, come here. 30%. Oh no, there's enemies back there! Oh shit, dude, those floaters. Oh, I wish we were in a position to shoot those guys in the face. That's not gonna hit him? Dude. I am the Meld Lord. Don't you even worry your beautiful face about it. I was the first and last Meld Lord. She's just like dashing. I don't like this. We'll do it. I'd rather be in here than out there, I think. Just through the window, damn. Okay. Overwatch. 30% isn't very good, and they're gonna have to come to us, so let's go ahead and overwatch. Overwatch. At least we know where they are. These guys are about to activate, though, and that scares the crap out of me. Miss. Nice miss. Good try. Negative damage. We healed him. We get two reaction shots. The double miss and the cover break. Oh, Jesus. Not like this. Close combat specialist! Get off me, son! These floaters are going to activate. There's no way they don't activate. Oh my god, they don't even know. They don't even know. Will we get vision of them? I don't want to have vision of them. I just want to, like, rocket them in the face. I want to get the triple with the rocket, man. That would make me so happy. I think he's, like, right outside. What, he overwatched? We can't even see him. A what? I tell you what, Bobby. Dude, screw that. It's not cool. Not a cricket. Go out there, he's gonna see us. Oh, baby. What? No. That's not happening. That's what I think about this. I know it's gonna destroy cover. I don't give a damn. That guy's just like, nah, man, no problem. Remain calm. I think we probably should move this turn, and then we should move next turn, and if we activate him, we'll deal with it then. You can, like, go run behind cover, maybe? I'd really hate for you to be here, but it's not too much better cover. This is okay. You can just Y for Overwatch. I really like knowing the Overwatch key, though. That's very convenient. It's better than trying to click the damn button and throw a grenade on yourself. It's okay. It's okay. All right, let's try to move up here. Don't spot him. Damn it, we see him. I was really hoping we didn't see him. That triple kill would have been my dream. Still in good positioning, though. 51. See here. 35. Ugh. And nothing. I think this is a really good smoke grenade. Like, you know he's doing some precision shit when he hits that smoke grenade. Don't like this positioning though. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Maybe we put you in full cover. Oh, we get a flanking shot? Nicely done. Maybe we actually hit it. Fantastic. I think we effed up our front person's cover a little bit. But yeah, no. Andre, you should just leave, man. Actually, stand your ground and be a man and heal yourself. He's just like standing up, looking at the damn aliens with like a little spray cannon in his hand. I'm safe. Hey, this guy's going somewhere. He has plans. Alright, we don't know where he went. This guy is... He's taking his position. Fair enough. He's overwatching. I'm okay with it because we don't know where the other guy even is. So, right, what, 46%? Or we could maybe just grenade it? Oh, it's so close. I can smell my fear. We could always just, like, chuck a rocket at it, I guess. I mean, we have him. We may as well use him, right? I want to get that car too. Team Rocket is blasting off again! Okay. So we don't know where this guy's gonna go. Yep. Okay. You can tab Y really fast. That's awesome. I don't know where this floater is, and that makes me very nervous. So, go sit behind the last remaining snacks and coffee. It's left, my friend. Just gonna take a look. There wasn't nothing there. Jeez it. Okay, so this is full cover, but not from that direction. Is there a door over here? No, there's only the flank behind us. May as well cover that. I wish you could shut doors behind you. That would be a cool feature. Because, I mean, you can open them in specific patterns, but you can't shut them in specific patterns. This is a good area. Let's go ahead and overwatch here. I don't know where we're going to find these guys at. I think we're going to make a move towards that truck next turn, so let's have Peel in the positions ready for it. We hear him. Oh, he hears him over there. Okay.
I don't think we're alone out here.
We're not. Don't. Oh, he hears two packs of aliens. Great. Well, I'm happy we didn't go to that truck over there. It's like super stupid. Our running gunner is like real far away. I guess we could take another turn to kind of situate ourselves and then run and gun him out to this. Kind of like that idea. So what I'm going to do is... this, you going to go over here. Calm it. Just calm your kitty titties. Then, with the lazy, you're going to run your ass all the way over here. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Then we're going to overwatch everybody. This next turn, he's going to run and gun out there, and he's just going to take a shot at whatever he finds. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Damn, this guy actually came out of hiding. Well, we got our first miss. A little worrisome. Holy god. One person has to hit. You just destroyed your friend's cover! Okay. I mean, you're still kind of like flanked, my friend, by like a lot of people too. Like, you didn't even really try. He's hunkering, I think. Is he hunkered? Oh boy. That is a load of bull. You overwatch, I guess. Makes me nervous. Like, what does he know that I don't to sit in a position like that? Obviously nothing, because he's fucking dead as shit. Welcome to the stream, guys. Happy to have you along. Let's go ahead and do us a fatty, right? Let's walk over here first. Better position. I want to hit. Can we not hit all three? Is there... there's that perfect little pixel where you hit all three. Good, good. I should keep those three safe. Since we've already used a bunch of turns, you can just overwatch this turn and you'll run and gun next turn. You can take a reload. You kinda need it. You've been wasting all of your ammo missing. Alright, Buthaletsi, kinda wanna take another turn now that I see multiple people needing reloads. Never mind, you're taking your sweet ass time. Go ahead and overwatch. We need like 17 reloads on one turn. Unfortunate. So we pretty much wasted the smoke, but I'd rather waste it than have them come around the corner and be like, hey, free shots on everybody. Ah, we hear him from the front this time. Good. Kind of scared to get around this, like, it's bullcrap right here. Can we run a gun over there? Oh, we can. No, we're going to take it. Cheese it! We have to see something. What? You're kidding. You got to be kidding me. I mean, I'm fine with it, but I didn't inspect it. It scares me, but like, if he doesn't see anything from there, how could we see anything from even further away? Thank God. I was totally confident in that. What are you talking about? We might be able to see something from there, and that scares me, so. Let's just, oh, we destroyed our friend's cover. I forgot about that. Go ahead and just take a little bit more of an aggressive position here. You can just take dude's positioning, and then you can take that chick's positioning over there. Not the gas pumps.
Time to motor.
I know, I don't want to be around him, man. I don't want to be around him. I feel like we're stuck in this position, though. They're on the other side. Shit's going downhill from here. We gotta move this guy forward. This guy is like the aggressive positioner.
Copy that.
What? How do we not see anything? I don't understand. Video games, man. Just throw it. They're over there. We know they are.
Big brother is online.
Maybe there are no aliens. Maybe it's all been a joke. Maybe the invasion didn't even happen. I'm gonna put this guy on the inward positioning, or this lady on the inward positioning. So we don't trigger anything. You can take his old positioning. Oh no. This is so risky. Didn't even. Just, you know what? If we're gonna do it all, let's just go be stupid. Go sit on the gas pump. Aliens are just want the aliens are what the general public wants you to believe. There's actually no risk of anything at all. I guess they're probably behind that one thing over there. At least this is full cover. I seriously can't believe we're not finding these aliens right now. I mean, I guess you can't be too upset because at least we aren't dying, but. Like, come on, man. Where'd they go?
Moving out. Yes, sir.
I don't even. Okay, they decide to move of their own accord. It's triple thin men. Get a single reaction shot, and there's a miss.
Shot failed to connect.
Okay, they fade back, obviously. Whoa! That leap. By leaps and bounds. Got three shots here, 53s all around. Got here, three shots, terrible ones. Okay, let's consider our movement before we act aggressively here. I think first off, lady in the red, that is not cover, that is a person. This could totally explode on us, and like, I would hate that, so. I don't think they overwatched. I guess we'll check. Okay, they didn't overwatch, we're good. I wasn't worried for a second. 53. Fair enough. It's expected when that stuff happens, you know? Yeah, it's not good, but I mean, it was expected. I didn't expect you to hit, I was just praying. 67s. Now, that one was the one I expected to hit. You have denied me everything. You've denied me my life, my reason to live. Thank you. Man, this is so scary. I just want to be away from all this bad stuff. You could just cheese it over there. Just, 20, 40, 40. 40 is pretty good. Ah, this guy is the god. So this scares the fuck out of me right now. Okay, he fell back. He missed his shot because we're in full cover. I'm happy about that. What about this guy? This guy falls back as well. He's still in half cover. He overwatched. And the alien in full cover leaves full cover to run out in front of an entire squad to get shot through a small opening in a window. He deserved that shit. Let's be honest about that one. 53, 53. Both of those are good. We can't really advance because they have Overwatch. Where's a grenade? Anyone close have a grenade? That's pretty good. I think that's really gonna, like... That'll force them away from that vehicle at least, so let's do that. If there was no aliens. What is an alien, actually? That's the true question. You know, to some places, we are the aliens. Nobody's dead yet, I don't think. This move scares me. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. 43. Or 53. Yeah! Kill screen that bitch. Show him our Call of Duty. So I kinda wish... me. Nah, there's no ammo, huh? What you get with the Fat 53, though? Unless you're in Mexico, then it would be an American. Just do it. Just do it! I'm an alien. Kappa, 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 keepo, 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 kappa. Do that. You do that. Scared because this guy has like all the positioning in the world right now. Oh! The fuck? Why'd it explode? It didn't even say it was going to. The Mikkel. Dude, we gotta end this mission like now. 53, take another. Oh, you're supposed to take another life. You're supposed to be a cold-blooded killer. All right, we need to finish this guy off. Finish him off. 41. If you take enough shots at something, it has to eventually work, right? Adjusting sights. You need to. Oh, God. We have 3 turns. 61 is so good. Yes. Nice. Nobody died. Nice little end here. Just like of the green person. Half the meld, nobody died. It was only one person being exploded by a car. Jeez, what's the big deal? Why you complain? It just car. Support. God damn it, rookies. Limit aim penalty. On reaction shots, allow reaction shots to cause critical hits. Take 2 shots, each against a single target in quick succession. Each carries a 15%. No, I don't really like that. I think opportunist is gonna be better. I don't really like either of those, though. Low profile. It's partial cover, count as full. That's sexy. Damn, he's almost a colonel. They took the long flight home, so the squaddy just bled out. But I want to stop by McDonald's. Well, we can't stop by Europe. They're fucked by aliens. Oh, well, we'll just have to go over to I don't know, Russia. Okay.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. Always glad to have more help down here.
Good. We need to bring that mech lady out. I've never used a mech lady before. Did we get any more medals? No. We have to hire more soldiers, so. Let's do 5 more, because I need a sniper, like, real bad. We're gonna go 6 more to get the equal. So this is done. What does this give us? Foundry, Reaper rounds, flashbang, and a Phoenix cannon. I've led to specialized conventional weapon load. It can cause substantial extra damage. Less accurate at long range. F that. I like that. Flashbang. Let's make a foundry, yeah. Go ahead and do this UFO power source. It's only 5 days.
Commander, At this point, a foundry would certainly help us further hone the effectiveness of these new weapons and equipment. I'd recommend we get started on construction.
Counts as a workshop. Ooh.
Rather than later.
$75? Let's do it. Let's go all in. I don't care. Go to the gray market, boys. Sell it all. Let's even it out, at least. So I don't have to feel too bad. They're just like, what is he doing? Just, making it even, dog. Nothing else. Okay. It's like there's a couple people in distress. How much did we even need to do that? Did I say $75? Yeah, there we go. Go ahead and start that up. Let's do some scanning. Some scanner rating. Generator online. Good stuff. We don't need to make anything else yet. We should have just kept going. New soldiers. Yes! Time for all them squaddies to go crazy. A Mech 2 Sentinel available. I don't know what that is, but we'll find out. And an Elrillium generator. 30 power? Holy moly. Grenade launcher. Like a throwing grenade capability of long range grenade launcher. That's sexy. Find motor control instead. The Mech can spray. Oh, that's so good! They're both so good! What's this? I wouldn't mind the heavy lasers. New fighter craft. Ooh! Let's just do this because we have a butt ton of that stuff and I have no idea what it is. So do we buy that stuff for the mech? How does that work? Phoenix cannon. Great risk to our interceptors. Oh, thank you. Okay, we don't have the money to upgrade. I'm literally gonna just sell everything apparently. I just need a little bit more money. Don't hate me. Don't hate me. Okay, so we can get restoration mist on. Before we do this, who was the person that we made a mech? Does it say beside their name? Mech trooper. What are you? It doesn't say what they were beforehand, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Probably the grenade thingy, if I had to take a guess of what I would like more. Let's do that. Upgrade grenade launcher. This mech is getting buff. This mech is getting real girthy. Let's go ahead and scan some more. We need money. Yes. Launch satellite, please. Looks like the US needs it pretty bad. US is more money than Canada. I'm sorry, Canada. I'm sorry. Okay, that'll lower it a little bit. Now we need more uplinks. Foundry's done. What's going on in the foundry? Hotline, please. That song is ridiculous. What does that give us? Anything? The foundry.
First time in the foundry? It's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects will certainly benefit from the adjustments made down here.
Oh, wow. Oh, we can make an actual scope? Canada. No! Poor Canada! Oh my god, this stuff is so good! Holy crap, man. That stuff is expensive too, though. Another workshop done.
We have a secure transmission.
information from the council, Commander.
Okay, what's this? We got a report that a combat engineer unaffiliated with the SCOM is coming under attack while investigating possible alien contamination of a local water supply. What are you, Canadian? You fucking commie. It's a lot of money. We need money. Okay, first off, you need to be the right color to be a damn heavy, you fool. And then get out of my sight. We'll bring Squatty Bish. Then you can come along. Zhang, like, we don't, you can just chill, man. You've done enough to like cover for the next 30 missions probably. I do think we need a support. Sports are always good, but let's bring out our mech. We haven't brought out our mech before, so it was better aim. 81, 69. 69 doing fine. Damn, Diggory has so many good things. I think we're gonna keep Diggory over this damn scrub lord. JK, Miss Bish. I love that name. It's so good. Where's the mech? Holy God. The fuck? Diggity damn, that's cool. A chameleon skin thing? What does it do? Doesn't really change too much. Fine. Okay. Jesus, she's so big! Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Is like, I guess you're just like a basic ass mech trooper. It's kind of lame. It's interesting though. So, I think we do need an assault. It's always nice to have one along. Heavies are always nice to have. Supports are always nice to have. But let's go ahead and make all items available. Damn, that mech is real. I didn't even mean to give you something. Congrats on whatever you got, though. Congrats, dog. Right, you have everything you need. I think we'll keep you without the med kit. I'd rather have a rookie with the med kit. Oh, she has 70 aim, though. How about you? 65. These are some damn good rookies. Alright, you can just get more aim, I think. She's an Amazonian? Me want snoo snoo. Get out me way. Okay, let's go ahead and give you laser rifles. Rookies, enjoy your new laser rifle. I'm pretty sure that's what they signed up for in the first place. Is they saw a free laser rifle with every death. They're like, hey, death doesn't sound too bad. Hey, this looks good. Oh my god, this mech trooper looks cool! I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. The mech trooper. The only thing I know about mechs is they can't take cover or something. I've never used one, but I have heard of them. Launch it up. Alright, what do we have here?
The council report indicates that a team of combat engineers led by one Sergeant Carlock has discovered environmental contamination caused by the aliens. He's going to need an evac near the other end of that pier.
Wow.
As always, should eliminate any resistance encountered along the
way. Yeah, of course we should.
Objectives updated.
Okay, so I think it's still gonna be smart to always have the mech behind some kind of cover. Like this. Oh my god, that's bad ass. On these reports ASAP. If they hit these targets, screwed. I thought you were like an operative. Shouldn't you have a gun? I don't really want to like bunch us up over in this corner. Kind of worries me. He's opportunist. I that's a roof. Ah, it's the sniper's nest, I think. Can't really see it very well. I'm pretty sure that's the sniper's nest above that. So, one of our rookies can go up there if you really want. What kind of aim we got going? How do we look at character pages, can we? We gave the one with the laser pistol had the better aim, I'm pretty sure, so. Let Johnson get up there. Go ahead and take your run. Pop, through the window. Don't cut yourself, please. That would be the last thing we need is you bleeding out up there, because, oh, I cut my finger! Going down. This should be fine. As long as we stay in this, like, little field. I wonder if she can't get a shot from here. Okay, there we go. Womp, 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 womp. Welcome to the stream, my friends. I think we're gonna move our mech first. Infrastructure, water treatment, electrical substations, transportation, anything they can do to slow us down. Oh. I don't know exactly how we should play this. No percent chance. This dude. Oh wow, that's sick. 4 damage. We could destroy. We could just kill them both. Random fact of the day. At the physically impossible to reach temperature of 0 Kelvin, or -459.67 degrees Fahrenheit, atoms would stop moving. As such, nothing can be colder than absolute zero on the Kelvin scale. Random fact of the day. I like it. We should just straight up kill these guys. Let's not even take a risk. Fuck it. Just get wrecked. I, like, can't see up here. Is there any way to get a better positioning? There we go, we can see, like, is that where I want to be? Oh, let's do it over here. Why is this area here? Roger, Dodger. We'll go over here. Kick the damn door open. You can come over here. Ugh. There's a thin man over there, but he doesn't see us yet, so. Let's not trigger him yet. That area? What is that area? Wait, I don't know if I want to know what that area is. Is it bad? Let's just hide here, because we don't see any enemies right now, so we should be fine to be here. Oh god, no. Is it? No, no. This is not the fish area. I hate that place, dude. Don't ever talk about that place. That is a place where people that like to have fun go to die. No! Fuck! This was the worst thing that could have happened. At least they fell back. Damn, now I had to go up here. This is not the fish, man. There's no way. Oh my god, he jumped up. Nice, good job. This is bad, this guy gets a free flank. I hope it's not a kill. Oh my god, he missed him. He's not even like standing out. He's just sitting right in the middle. This guy's doing the same damn thing. Okay, one of them had to hit. Cross the streams. Never cross the streams. Alright, Mr. Mac. Kind of organic material in one of the local reservoirs. 60. Who knows what it'll do if people drink that water? Get me out of here in one piece, and your people can analyze these samples. 69. That's a good shot. Nice kill. Never cross the streams. Never. Do we get a shot if we open the door? We do. 50? That's not bad. No cover here. 50. Take your 50. You tried. That's all I can say for you. Man, Man, this mech is like the coolest thing. 50. Oh yeah! Minigun. Oh, 69. Well, nice. She even has a broadcast system. My favorite. I don't think this is the fish area. Pray it's not the fish area, man. I hate the fish area. The fish area is where is the very first time I lost an entire squad. Alright, what do we hear? Alien activity. More like alien whacktivity. Damn, this is some large area of movement we got going on here. Where's our healing guy? You? Heal, what is his name? Brazo? Broadcast the jams. Welcome to the gym. This area is Rip City. Dude, F that. I hate that place, man. Do we really just have to sit here and wait for this? Rip City, bitch. Rip City. The single thin man. We still have visual? No, we don't. Yeah, that was I think if I would have had an idea of the area, like the first time I did it, I probably could have done it without casualties, but like I had no idea what I was doing. How you feeling, Commander? Well, you know, I've had better days. He actually came out of cover. And got killed for it. Okay. Assume the positions, boys. Get our mech just to walk straight out here. Look at everybody. Nobody. Good stuff. Make that long dash, though. We only get two shots with the minigun before we have to reload? Damn. Hashtag rough. Get my eyes off. What else would they be? Let's keep moving forward. Alright, we see a singular thin man once more. We do have a shot. 51? I'll take it. Nice. Damn, this mech is going off, dude. What do we even do? Weapons are dry. No longer a threat. We don't have to do anything. Mechs just win, apparently. I take my happy ass all the way up here. It's like not in cover, but I think you're okay. That's what they all say before they're dead. I'm pretty sure is also like pretty key to note there.
Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat.
Oh.
Well
done. A little nervous. Oh. I'm not nervous anymore.
X-ray neutralized.
Nice shot. I'm going to reload. And since we got big lady reloading, the big lady with the plan reloading, let's take our be a little bit more careful here.
Overwatch,
aye aye. I can't hear you. You can just sit your happy butt right there. And for the love of God, at least get in some cover. This guy's just standing out in the middle of nowhere.
Moving to position.
Oh my God, dude. This is like, this mech makes me happy. How many turns is it the cooldown to do this? And it's so long range. What the frick? Hey, let's move some people up at least. I don't think we're running through that, right? Nice. As long as we don't, like, go full retard and run through that poison, I think we're perfectly fine. Yes, Long War mod is happening. I don't know when, but it's happening. XCOM 2 is also happening, by the way. Can't wait for XCOM 2. I'm pumped. I watched all like the pre-release stuff they did with all those select YouTubers and stuff. It just looks good. Like, it looks solid. It's come to. Alrighty. I just need to see how long this cooldown is before I get too excited about it. Interesting, it uses all your ammo. Okay, good to know. Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me. I didn't know what was going on. I just kicked the freaking door open. Alright, Carlock. Run your happy butt all the way up here. You're covered right now. We got you. This guy can use half cover as full cover, so he's good to just overwatch. You can go ahead and overwatch as well. And you need to, like, reload because I didn't know what that button did. That's how you know it's gonna be a good series. When you start pressing buttons you don't understand. Do you see anything over there? Don't. So I think we're about to be good to start doing the full run tactics. So before we get carried away, I'm gonna go ahead and do some of this action. Right on the edge of glory. This should give us like full vision of anything that could be there. Okay, we're good. Time to do a full run. So you run all the way up here. You go ahead and overwatch. You can head up here to this and overwatch. I'm pretty sure there's probably gonna be like one more alien that pops out, if I had to guess. There always is. There's always that one dick. Ooh, easy now. Why did both of them shoot? That was weird. Ah, you can't make it? Do it. Do it to it. I just feel like XCOM 2 is going to be so well made. There we go. Dashing through these nuts in a one horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go. Perfect missing all the way. Boom! I mean, technically we did get hit, so never mind. I lied, boys. Liar down. Oh my god! It happened. The first sniper to ever grace the battlefield for like literally 3 hours of gameplay. Remember, engineer's money. We will be watching. All right, so what do you want this guy's name to be? You will be the sniper, the only sniper that's appeared in like a million episodes. This is your laser pistol now. Do need a scope though. Engineers, foundry, scope. Okay, so it takes time to improve that. Interesting. How much does mech cost to upgrade? Oh, we don't have the research. We can build another one. I don't think we need another one right now. You can augment a soldier to become a mech. Wonder what a sniper looks like augmented. What do they get? Any shots taken without moving have a 10 aim and 10 critical. Hmm. I don't think we really want that though. I'm just happy to have a sniper. I wonder if we build a, we'd be stretching ourselves too thin to... That's hot though. That lab stuff going on. What are we researching right now? Oh, the Ellerillium crap. Is there training school? Oh, I want that. 150. We need like 42 bucks. Or 52. I can't do math. 42. No, it's 52. I'm an idiot. Go ahead and sell some more shit. We're just selling everything at this point. Does that mean all of these guys are squatties now? Oh, it happened. Oh, it's so good. It's so damn good. I'm happy. We'll mess with these guys later. Satellite stuff. Canada's tripping, man. I can't help it. They don't know what's happening.
Commander, we're detecting a new contact.
Oh no. Large.
I recommend we scramble our best equipped fighters if we're going to.
We have to ignore it? Like, we don't have any choice? Should we go to this alien base? I've never done one of these. Should we do this? They go full communist? You gonna betray the country? Canada? Sorry, it's pronounced Canada. Don't you tell me how to pronounce Canada. Should we go do this base thing? I've never done this. Later, okay.
Contact detected. We haven't scrambled our fighters to intercept the latest UFO contact. Let's hope it doesn't do any serious damage.
According to Dr. Sim's report, the transponder device provided by Zhang is tied to the navigation system of alien battleship approaching our atmosphere. Doctors believe deploying a series of modified transponders could provide you with a means of directing the battleship before it reaches its target, but transmit the remaining mission parameters to Central. So, just put more. We don't have any money. We're gonna need money. They are 40 bucks initial. And we won't get any money from this initial mission here. Do we have anything we could. We could sell some flight computers. Yo, do it. Do it. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's get more ships. Let's at least have one in each. There we go. Now we're gonna at least have one in each, in case of those giant things. I think we need to get those, the dip, duck, dive, and dodge stuff too. Alright, now we have to bring our sniper along. Which we still haven't named yet, but Bridget Hill, you're the sniper. I don't need to remember what color snipers were, I think they were black. I think they're black and they had this cool like thing. I don't remember. Make all items available. I think we'll send out our mech again too. I just sneezed so hard I think I died a little bit. Holy crap. Oh my lord, I think I'm dead. We're just gonna go down, boys. Oh god, I'm like still recovering from that sneeze. This is the worst sniper ever. 58 aim? How about the other sniper? Bridget Hill we looked at. What's her aim? 75 is so much better. We gotta take the 75. Kappa, kappa, aim, kappa. Shut. Now I can't even hear out the left side of my ear. It's a nightmare. Okay, first time we've had a sniper in a while. Let's not have them die immediately. Bring the mech trooper. We'll bring Diggory. Let's not bring Zhang. It's too many important people. We have a support. We have a medkit person. Medkit's an assault. We don't need the medkit on an assault. Put the arc throw in the assault. You're supposed to be pink, so I know, yo. Where are all the pink women at? I mean, what? Okay. Snippers. Guess the support can take it. I kind of like him not to have it, though. Diggory has worse aim, and he has lightning reflexes, so I think this is a good idea of giving it to him. Good. We just take one of our new people. Support, assault, heavy. We have the full menage a trois of pain. Alright. Alright, fuck, bitch. Let's go. Kinda, you know what that sounds like? Kinda sounds like calling somebody a fuckboy. A little bit. I think those are good enough. And we can't customize you with anything, right? Let's go. I have no idea what this mission is. I don't think I've ever seen this one. Or if I have, I don't know.
Touching down.
Go faster?
We're heading
into yeah,
China.
That's true. This is true. Plant just spawned our train. What's your fire? And please activate the train's drive control system. This should be pretty simple. Maybe. So what we gotta do here? Turns remaining. I hate these.
Commander, the alien battleship is currently on course for the city, and we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to...
I think we just need to be, like, super aggressive and super fast here. Network running through the city. I think having her at the end of the train should be good. Raja Daja. Hey, Mr. Diggory, you were supposed to run out there, buddy. We'll put you on Overwatch. Oh, that's such a bad freaking thing to happen. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, at least there's no pods active yet. Alright, we used one turn. Let's just start by moving up our mech every turn. I had that earlier when I had my original sniper that was named after me. My sniper was just going off, and then it just didn't. So I think having somebody on each side of the train is going to be good. I think Basso is going to be our guy to go in here and activate crap. So we'll just have him. I don't know why he took that way. You idiots!
We're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure...
Oh my god, he fucking double activated two pods. Oh shit, boys.
Location confirmed.
A behemoth? What the fuck is it? I don't even know what a behemoth is. Sounds like I don't wanna know. Let's put Diggory on top, man. Let's have somebody take the high position. I don't want to be our sniper, because our sniper has zero HP. Even though snipers are normally the ones with the high positioning, I don't feel comfortable today.
Yes, sir.
Take the run! Our mech is going to be the one baiting out most of the attacks, I'm hoping. That's what I want to have happen. He took a run. We get some overwatches. Wow. What a god. Another one? Yeah, come on, get the kill. That's a miss. I could see that was a miss. Just looking down dude's sights. He didn't even try. He hit our mech. Only for two, though. It's not too bad. I would take a good grenade. A hit for four. That's kind of scary. That's six damage in one turn. This could be a lot more. That's a good miss for us. Okay, so first things first, let's go ahead and activate this thing.
Good. That transponder is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush.
Okay, perfect grenade. Perfect grenade. Double kill. Good stuff. 81? I gotta take an 81. That's just good. Alright. What is your name? Basso? Take another sprint. Take another run. Diggory, go ahead and take you a little bit of a sprint too. Probably should have put a sniper up there now that I get another look at the situation. Gonna hunker you down.
We have multiple incoming bogeys. It looks like they were air launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now.
Oh Jesus. It was only natural to assume. Oh my god.
Something specialized towards frontline combat. This hulking creature appears to be that unit.
100. Yes, it was a crit. We should be able to kill this guy. That was really convenient for us to have two 100%. Alright, that's really good for us. Alright, Basso. Go ahead and do
keep
this.
Rolling, strike one. You've got two transponders left.
Down. Oh, he got poisoned. Fuck.
Position confirmed.
I did not want that to have I did not want that to happen.
Overwatch.
That guy might be our sacrificial lamb since he got poisoned. I think this is a pretty good position.
The alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city.
Probably more aliens coming now, if I had to guess. Yeah, sadly that guy got poisoned. No more aliens, there's probably some more in here.
You're almost there. Only one transponder left to be activated.
Let's move to our furthest position with our mech. This is so good. It's going so well. We really need to catch everybody up, though. It kind of scares me. Can't make that super far dash, but we can make this dash. We can make this happen. Yeah, that's pretty far. I don't want to move too far up. As long as we don't pop any aliens, he should be fine out of cover. You can go ahead and overwatch. Sniper lady, you can go ahead and move up behind this plant. Which isn't very good, but no. It is what it is. Say, let's take a turn and calm down, and let's just go here. Nah, we fucking popped a single guy. It's fortunate because he's going to get a free shot this next turn, and it might be a kill on Diggory. It's a hit, but it's only for two. Another one appearing right behind us. Damn. These guys are getting unfortunate positioning for themselves more than anything. Soto. I want to say you can't miss. You just can't. I refuse to let it happen. 81%. Not enough ammo. Not enough ammo. 60. 79. I don't like that he's out, but I think we're gonna be able to flank that other guy and kill him. Taken care of. 28. Hmm. It's a dash. Nice. Come on. Good shot. Good shot. 74. We need you to hit that. Oh, we really need you to hit that. Adjusting aim. This is bad. This is an interesting idea. Two enemies? Excuse you? He could die here. It's a pretty good chance of it. Another thin man scares the crap out of me. Kind of pinned down. Johnson can get a pretty good distance up here. We have 5 turns. Not a long time, though, to be honest. Seems like a decent position for you.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
2. Oh my God, this guy. Battleship is still on a direct course for the city. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Oh yes, he went for the mech. You went for the mech. Oh God, he's in the house. He's in the house, boys. We can't even shoot. Can't even shoot. Somebody has to die here. Something has to happen. 59. Oh my God, he's on Overwatch. Wait, lightning reflexes by Diggory. So Diggory, where are you? There you go. Go ahead and do that lightning reflexes stuff. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm scared. 59. 53, 56. Sniper. 67. 75% critical. That's good. I was really hoping for a kill, but... 69. Doing fine. 69. I wonder if we can move and use this attack. Let's see what other stuff we got. 74 again. Yep, has to hit. Eventually. Kind of using my mech as like a...
Yes, Commander.
I hate doing it. But I think I'd rather him try to take the shot at my mech than anything else. Brasso, you gotta get in there, buddy. I know. I know you've been having a rough go of it.
All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. Objective updated.
It's not this full cover. That's full cover. Good chance he dies here. 49. This is your own life. Oh my God, he saved his own life, possibly.
Nailed him. Come get some.
Is there aliens? No aliens? Oh my God, did we do it? Did we hashtag get good? Click? What? Wait a second. Huh? Why is the mission still going? Maybe we just have to end our turn in there? You have to reload.
Commander, the alien ship is almost in position to attack.
Why is this not working? What's happening here? Timo, you know this one? What's up? What's happening? I'm in the control room. What the hell? Hashtag, what do we do? I'm about to alt-tab and look this shit up. This is like bullshit. This is a bullshit city right here. Okay, I'm looking it up. Pause. Okay, how should we look this up? Let's see. XCOM train mission. Founding light. There we go. Mission site, enemy types, tactics, blah blah blah. How do we do this? One soldier needs to be at the reach the train control, so a sniper with a damn good ground and low profile can hang back and take cover. Solid lightning physics can be useful to counter aliens on Overwatch. Two are available considering a sniper and heavy with a second assault. Okay. I'm very confused of why this isn't working, and it very much scares me. Wow, we couldn't do it with that one guy for some reason. What the hell? I'm really happy that we frickin' sent somebody else over there. That's bullcrap. That actually kinda makes me real mad. Nice, we didn't lose anybody at least. Still bullcrap. Still absolute bullcrap. We swap back over to this. There we go. No like boss, no like it at all. But we got a promotion on the squaddy. Ooh, nice. Advanced fire control. Best from Overwatch and alarm stuff for any aim penalty. Ooh, 15 defense on Overwatch? Holy crap, that's so good. I gotta go for that. Captain, this guy is going. He's going deep. I like Danger Zone a lot for the rockets. Got a corporal. I really like low profile. I think low profile is one of the best things. It allows you so much more positioning. Oh, we get a...
We will be in touch, Commander.
But it's only 5 days left. We have to let it finish, right?
We're always glad to have more help down here.
Okay, let's continue on what we're doing here.
We're picking up a new contact. And it's generating a...
No interceptors in range? Oh, they're not ready yet.
We've just lost one of our satellites.
No.
We will now be unable to...
Oh, no. Not like this. Not like this. Do we not have any extra satellites hanging around? We don't. We could transfer one, but is that a good idea? There's a lot of people in NEAT. Everybody is having a hard time. Is there anything we can sell? I hate selling it, but like... We're in need of stuff right now. We're monsters. We're like starving ourselves with the money thing here though. Need a satellite, yo. Can't believe these cost 20 days. I think you need to just make a shit ton of these early on.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission.
Okay, another frickin' mission. Inkplane. With the hacked signal in place, the alien battleship is vulnerable. Now's the time to strike. We need you to deploy a squad and set down on the ship's surface. It's a rare opportunity to retrieve the technology of the ship intact. We shouldn't waste it.
Excellent.
Okay. You know we're taking the mech trooper. The mech trooper is too damn good. Johnson, you can go. Corporal Bish, you can go as well. I do think we should bring Zhang along. It's pretty manly. Digger, you can come too. So we have a support, a heavy, a sniper, and a mech, and a heavy. We need an assault though. I'd feel a lot better with at least one assault, so let's bring us an assault. Alright, do we really not have a single assault with like any medals? There's one with a medal, Amy Wood. Come on, bae. I think this is gonna do better for you than the shotgun. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't think so. We can get the arc thrown in case we want to capture something. You have everything you need. You two are good. I believe that's everything. Welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome to the stream. Go ahead and go. Looks like, are we landing on a spaceship? Is that what I heard? Did I hear that correctly? I'm not worried at all.
We're heading into China for the next
destroyer to seven of the power contents will enable us to bring down the battleship without damaging. Eliminate all alien defenders. There's gonna be a lot of dangerous stuff on here, obviously. Oh, this is badass.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part. If we're going to set that battleship down intact, we'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. New objective received.
Scanning.
Automated threat assessment. I like how they sound like robots now. They're ridiculous. I think having our sniper up real deep should be nice. Miss Wood, take your positioning back here. I don't like this narrow little area we're about to have to go through though. Zhang should be up here. Zhang is a man. He's a man's man's man. He's a man's 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 man. So are we destroying power conduits? Destroy or disable? Okay. Say hello. Nothing. Glad to keep it that way. Looks like we're about to get some really good positioning here, though. It looks like it's a good positioning. Can confirm. Good position. Best positions in A. At least Diggory can stay overwatch. I don't think he's gonna find anything, but... Roger, Dodger. I think we're just about to like charge this guy straight in there. Go take a look. Yeah, as I was gonna say, we have to find at least one enemy. Looks like we have really good positioning on these guys.
Disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission.
Okay, we can do either.
Seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
75, 80. Gotta take the 80, of course. Nice kill.
Hostiles down.
Love for you to get a shot, Johnson. Nice, what is it? It's 85. What? Oh, it's a sniper. Fuck. Take the 85 with the pistol. The fatty one. Why don't you have a laser pistol? Get good, son. Erdzang. It's up to you, boy. Should be a really good shot. Should be, like, guaranteed. It wasn't guaranteed, but I'm happy we got it. Okay. You can take up that old positioning. This wood can take up this positioning, and Diggory, you can just like dash somewhere. I'm pretty sure they would like sound an alarm or something if they saw us come in like this. Okay. The sectoid, like in a sniper's nest or something? Another sectoid. Two on Overwatch. Okay. Why is our sniper all glitchy over here? That is cool. Should be a decent shot. 100. Should be decent. It's a 100. Very nice. Do you see that guy over there? You don't see him. And he's on Overwatch, so we kind of got to be careful. This dash scares me a little too much, so we're going to take it slow. Slow and steady. Need Diggory? Yeah, Diggory is gonna take the forward aggressive positioning. Gonna run here, see if we activate the Overwatch. If we don't, gonna hide in the corner. Oh, nice! We actually spent the Overwatch, maybe? No. I guess being in these things gives you something. Cause he's like covered in like jizz or something. I don't know. It scares me a little bit. Can we like? We could. That might destroy a lot of stuff, too. I'd rather use the Shredder. I think I just want to get rid of him. I feel safer with him out the way. It also destroyed the cover on that front end, too, so it's pretty good. And you can dash. Is that not covered? Did I just not dash into cover? Okay, good, we did. I'd rather them come to us than we go to them. It's another sectoid. Let's just jump straight down. This is, can we activate that? Nice, we shut it down. No, this isn't the alien base. This is the, No, Canada's going cray right now. No, this isn't the alien base. This is the thing that comes out of the train mission. Which might be an alien base, but it's not like the alien base. Oh, wow. That's manly. Manly pathing. Our mech is just taking front and center right here. I really like this position for the sniper. Go ahead and hunker your face down. Get more hostiles. What we got here? Another sectoid. Overwatched. Ah, damn. Nice attempt. I'll give it to you. At least you tried. Nothing in range. How about a sniper? A sniper doesn't see him, but that guy does. Yeah. So let's take a 79. 79 is good. Good stuff. Diggory can trigger overwatches without too much complaint. It's a very forward position for our mech. Bound too thin, man. Alright, buddy. I'll be attempting not to die, mostly. 72. Yes. Nice kill! Wow, this is going so well right now. Go hide in this corner. You can go ahead and come over here. Go ahead and come over here. That should be good. Nice. You have missed. Gotta reload, so. So before we reload, let's try it. This move scares me. Is this Diggory? We need to be on Diggory. We are on Diggory, good. He has lightning reflexes. This is pretty much the only real reason why I can do that. That's a good shot, 100%. We're gonna need a turn to reload in a second. I think I'm gonna just keep our mech out here because I'd rather him take the mech shot than the shot at our sniper. So can we get a long ass run? We can. I'd rather him shoot either of these people than our sniper, which sounds bad, but it's true. Hell, I'd rather him take this shot than at our sniper. They're running all over the place, it's so ridiculous. He's having to make some bad decisions right now. Ah, he poisoned. You should just, yeah, I was gonna say, you should just overwatch there and then we'll just grenade your ass. We might be able to get the legendary double grenade. We can definitely rocket it if nothing else. Yep, there we go. Nice grenade. There's not any over here, right? No. Just making sure we're getting them all as we go, because I would hate to have to come back around. 92% chance is, like, amazing. 53 in the poison. You don't have a shot. So let's take the 93. 93 is good. Yeah, Diggory, though. My boy.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Go ahead and get out of that poison. You don't mind. You're just going to take a position here in Overwatch. In case they get froggy. This mission seems to be a pretty poor example for us right now. Just because we're having to move our sniper so much, you can never actually set up a little sniper's nest or anything. I think that's gonna put us in poison, so I'm like gonna dash here and then just hope no bad aliens choose their position worse than we choose our positioning. Pretty sure we need to take a turn and reload, so let's go ahead and do that. She's poisoned, we know that. Just dash here, so you're in a good position, but you're not too far forward. Mr. Mech. Mrs. Mech, sorry. Don't want to be insensitive. You can just overwatch with the sniper. Pretty sure that won't trigger anything, so you can just go ahead and go there, and then reload. You can run here and reload. Damn, this is a big map. We got a real big map. You can overwatch. Is that everything? No, one more. Go and overwatch too. You have enough ammo.
Heads up, strike one. You're picking up some strange readings near your op zone. Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
Oh, Jesus. You could save me a lot of trouble with a hit here. That's so good. I really wish we had alien snipers or laser snipers right now. He decided not to move? Interesting. 95? Yes!
Nice.
Okay, these are some good moves. I like this. Can't run too far. And it looks like there's a big-ass gap between that and this, so...
Roger, Dodger.
Go over there. We'll take our mech point on the right side, and we'll bring you up here to cover our flank. I think is a good choice.
I'm covering that area.
Whether it's really a good choice or not, it's kind of, you know, it's up to you. It's up to your perception, so... Can we open this door now? Open. What do we see? One thin man. Why are we getting so lucky? Where are all the scary things? I mean, I'm happy. It just seems a bit strange to me. Alright, so another thin man. He's in a bad position for himself, though. So, good chance to hit this guy. Actually, better chance to hit that guy. How does that work? Let's just kill him and that, though. He'll use all the ammo. I think it's worth it. Oh, it didn't kill him? Dang. I did not know our sniper was all the way back here. Long way to go if you want to rock and roll, bae. Go ahead and activate that. I probably should have dashed her up there before I did that. So, Diggory does have lightning reflexes, so we can activate this Overwatch real quick. Oh, he didn't Overwatch. Okay, fair enough. 74 is a good shot, too. You want to bring this over? No shot! How do you not see that guy? What we got here? Probably a 50. 43, even worse. Can we grenade? I don't really want to, though. Let's just Overwatch. Not happy about it. Take your 74. It's a good chance. Oh, it hurts. It hurts to watch. We could run a gun over to here. But the chances are that won't even be the best shot, probably. No grenade is going to sneak in there. Like, that's pretty much impossible. This is a bad position for him. He needs to just like cheese it all the way over here so we can eventually get in position. Let's just go ahead and take the 43. I don't like it. Oh wow, it happened. It happened. It happened over the 70, and we got a 9 critical on it. That's so good. Come on, come on, come on. I knew you were gonna miss. I saw it. He's gonna get a nice shot on Diggory from here. Only 3 damage on a mech, that's not bad. And who we got here? Sectoid on Overwatch. Another Sectoid on Overwatch, okay. You have a grenade that would become coming in handy here. We can take these two out. We could also reload. I believe this is only gonna trigger one of the Overwatches, I'm hoping. Lightning reflexes is good. Come on, don't trigger the other one. It might trigger the other one. Okay, it didn't. It's good for us. 65. This guy has more HP, so let's go for him. Nice, good kill. We're gonna need a reload after this in a second, though, for certain. What we got? 59 is good. That looks like a miss. We hollow target him, though, so... If anybody else gets a shot, it should be a much easier shot to hit. This should be a much better shot. 65. Yeah! So now the only real possible threat is the Sectoid that needs to be taken care of. We should just like dash ourselves all the way in there. Because if we don't do that this turn, we're going to be really out of position for the next turn. So let's just take a reload. Kind of scared, but we'll put ourselves in bad positioning, so move our sniper up here.
We can't get a read on that thing.
Oh my god.
Inconsistent.
You're dead, my friend. He missed? The holo disc missed? No. First off, Oh, did I just take that? Did we just kill ourselves because that said 0%? Okay, it hit. Good. I did another one. Is it gonna... Are we dead? Thank God. I know we're flanked. I know we are. Guys, I have something crazy in mind. Please kill. Just kill. You'll make my life so much easier. Oh no, it's so bad. This is the greediest, riskiest thing I've ever done in a video game before. This might not even deal damage. Oh my god, it did. This is the greediest thing I've ever done in a video game before.
I'm on the move.
We can't stun it? What the fuck? Okay, at least kill it. I'm upset that we couldn't stun that though.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing.
That's
on
not
your
good. So we may have killed one of our friends for that. Man, it's too damaged. I'm still not happy about it though. Man, I was so excited about that idea. We're gonna have to trigger this Overwatch with Diggory, I think. Sniper, where are you? Go ahead and pull out your snipe. 85. Yep. Nice shot. I can't believe we couldn't stun that. Is it because I wasn't right beside it? It may have been. Or maybe you can't capture those things. I don't know. 77% chance just to shoot it in the face? What do we got here? Is this Diggory? It is. So Diggory, what you're going to do first is you're going to lightning reflex this. Good stuff. So now she can move back safely. And he can also get a shot. So 70 is good. It's a miss. 77 is good. It's a double miss.
That one was lucky. This time.
65. She could run and gun. We're going deep.
Target confirmed. On our way.
This is so stupid. 92 though. Thank God. I was gonna say that shouldn't poison us.
I'm about to start keeping score. I'm on my way. On Overwatch.
Should just be these two left, if I had to guess. We need to get him off his pistol. Alright, a couple more enemies. What we got? Thin man on Overwatch, that's fine. Corporal solo takes a shot. Nice kill. Muton over here, that scares me. Not enough ammo. This isn't even full cover. This scares me. I'm really sad that our sniper doesn't have squad sight. That cover's also exploded. Okay, this is bad because we aren't gonna get the entry kills that I normally like to have. I don't think she'll trigger Overwatch over here. Oh my god, she did. Please live. She's dead. Oh my gosh. No, she's dead! It looked like he missed, but she died. That is very unfortunate. Pretty meh positioning.
Take that out and the ship is ours.
I wonder if I take it out, will the mission end? Or I bet it won't, to be honest. There's no cover here.
On my way.
Diggity damn, man. No way to throw a grenade in there, is there? No shot either. 65. Gotta like run in here and do this. We do take the sectoid shot to the face. That missed. Wow. He should take one more damage from all sources, right? And he only has not very much HP. 4. This should kill. What's the shot? 50. No. Grenade. Yeah, dude, it's taking forever. Good night. We lost one person thus far. That is a misposition there. I'm so disappointed in the guy who died too. We lost our squaddy, the assault. 59, that's a good shot. It's like no cover anywhere, holy god. This is a unabated nightmare. We just need to do this. Pretty sure we won't have a shot here. Oh, we do! 65! Ah, fuck. Here, let's try this shot first. Wait, with the pistol? Effin' A, Batman. It might make this next shot easier to hit. 75 with the pistol to kill. Yeah. Ah, you whore! Damn it! Hunker down. It's good for us. Just do it. This should end the mission, I hope. Nice, we only lost one. We got 20 kills, too. Man, we shouldn't have lost that guy. I did not think he was going to get overwatched. He got overwatched from like 17 years away. That guy was on Earth and overwatched his ass from the fucking spaceship. Make me real salty. Salty sea dog. I think we're going to be calling the stream there after we do the after mission stuff. It's a pretty fun little stream. 16 kills. Confers 2 most damaging stars have been autopsied. Oh, we've autopsied like everything. We might take damage all for the damage will be but 2 for the 2 next turns. Oh, that's so good. But I think we're going to go this because we've autopsied just about every single thing in the game at this point. Snapshot squad site, obviously. Squad site is so good. Okay.
We will be watching.
Yeah, I know. You're always watching. Never helping.
Your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Our cyber suits have faced the trials of battle and were proven effective.
But yeah, look at this. China's about lost. Canada is about lost. Mexico, Argentina are in trouble. Nigeria's in trouble. India and Japan are really in trouble. And everywhere else is like just mostly dying. Well, I believe that's gonna do it for today's video. And by that I mean stream as well. If you guys like to hit that like button, leave a comment down in the comment section below. I read and respond to every single one. Have you let China go rip? Dude, China's not gone yet. It's just close, okay? You know what? You know what we're gonna do? Wait, I don't know how to do it, so I guess we can't do it. I was about to say we're gonna move a satellite over there, but I guess we can't. Take one down? Is that how that... I guess we can't do that. I guess China is going to be taking a bullet. But yeah, that's going to do it for today. Subscribe if you haven't already. Recommend the channel to anybody who may be interested. I hope you guys have the most amazing day in the whole lazy outro ever. See you guys. Bye, Timo. Thanks for watching, man. I'm happy to have you here. Probably some more XCOM tomorrow, if I had to guess. I'm loving the game. There'd be no reason not to play it. Peace. XCOM away!